seal Nero's heart away. You must find the key. The storm's essence should lead you to it.
This looks like trouble.
Were not in vain. I know what must be done. Tarak was clever and cautious, more than even I knew. He has wrapped Marrow's heart in a shroud of greed and chaos beyond the reach of any mortal thief. But you are no mere mortal. Infuse your dagger with the elements of chaos and greed, and return to Baldum. Yes, I can feel Audrock's foul touch. The key is here, Echo. Search for a horde of deceivers, defeat them, and the key will be yours. Do not be tempted or fooled, Echo. The key is here, but you must not give in to deception. If it moves, do not open it. Treasure we seek. Bring it to me, and quickly.
It feels strange.
Whatever the cost, you will be avenged. You have overcome chaos and greed and unraveled Autorok's deception. It takes much to impress me, Echo. More than this, though it is a beginning. Yes, I sense Autorok's touch and the scent of marrow. Now, let me follow the winding essence and... Oh, how resourceful. I grant you that, my king. Autorok didn't trust his warbear's heart to just any chest. He used primal power to create a unique monster to guard his prize, a grand deceiver. You must hunt this grand deceiver and rip Marrow's essence from its lifeless maw. Only then will you be ready to challenge the Reaver King. What is...
I can do this.
Yeah!
simply doing what had to be done. Return to Deepwood Holt. The king is vulnerable, and we must strike quickly. So here you are, at last.
Yes. Death has come for you, old witch. You should not have betrayed me.
You betrayed us all, Otterok. You destroyed our people.
I raised them up, changed them as I will change this world!
No. All that awaits you is death and despair.
I am the king who cannot die, old woman! And I have the power of the ancients. I have sunk my claws into your jailer's beacon. Soon, its power will be mine. And I will reshape the world as I remade our people.
I will not allow it!
That is why you must die.
Little...
Otterok! Otterok! How dare he! How dare he! How dare he! I am the voice of the ancients. I serve those older than the world itself. I placed the petrified crown upon Otterok's brow. And now, this! He was a hero once. A servant of the ancients. This is work of the gloom your people unleashed. You set this corruption in motion. Then you should have fought harder. Yes, yes. We will destroy my fallen king. And then I shall calculate the price of my revenge. Ugh! I can still feel the touch of Otterok's tainted steel. Oh, he was a fool to strike me in this place, and yet he wounded me as I've never been wounded before. He will pay for what he has done here. You will be my weapon. You have no choice. The Reavers threaten us all, and my path is the only one that leads to victory. But do not think I will love you for it. You are my tool, nothing more. Do you know what you are, little Echo? Memory wrapped in threads of spirit. You are a tapestry of all those you have destroyed. I will leave Marrow's essence into your shell. Like so. Yes. Now Marrow's heart is a part of you, and your blade will strike true. You must still slay both Bear and King at once, but if you do, you will kill the king who cannot die. Otterok is in the heart of the woods. He defiles it with his presence. And yet, I can feel the wards he has raised. Strengthened by its ancient power. Even I cannot breach those barriers. Corrupted as he is, I still believe some part of my king remains within. He is still bound by the old laws, and he must answer a worthy challenge. So we must prove you are worthy. Seek Kolar the Beastmaster. He trained both Otterok and Marrow, and is second only to the king. If you can defeat him, Otterok will have to answer your challenge. Kolar is hidden within the gloom. We must find a way to track his spirit. Roam the Frostmarch until we find a beast that bears his mark. Go, and I will guide you.